Easy patch number 13, terracotta red-brown color, and easy patch number 14, yellow tan color, Mexican floor tile repair kits. Sotillo Mexican Tile has many different shades of colors, ranging from dark red-bound terracotta to yellow tan colors. Any of these colors can be obtained by using the colors of Easy Patch number 13 and number 14, either as they are, or by mixing small amounts at a time of these two colors together to achieve color desired. Just follow mixing instructions printed on each kit. The liquid acrylic bonder is enclosed in the kit. Try to maintain approximately 3 parts water to 1 part liquid acrylic bonder. This first example of a crack and chip repair required a combining of terracotta and yellow tan colors together. When you match color, always match mixed up wet repair material to wet tile surfaces. First, clean off surface with sponge and water. Remove excess water. Apply the already mixed up repair material. On cracks, apply repair material with a back and forth motion. Sponge off the excess from the surrounding areas. You can use your finger to remove more excess repair material. When the repair material stiffens, sponge flat and smooth. Use a trowel or putty knife to flatten and slick over larger repair areas. As the repair material dries, clean excess with a clean, damp sponge. This other crack and chip repair only needed the yellow tan color. The same repair procedure is followed. As you can see, where the tile is damaged determines what color or combination of colors you will need to use to do the repair. Sponge off the residue haze as it appears with a clean, damp sponge.